we welcome all the fans who are joining us as we get set for this game.
Let's get some hits in this game early. Come on, drop the puck. We're ready to go.
And that will be whistled on the ice. He picks up the loose puck. Good defensive play to break it up. Neutral zone wing. What a move. Got to get out of the zone. Good pass to get out of the zone all the way to center ice. Wisniewski. Connects on that one up the wing. Here's an offensive chance. 3-on-2. Help his goaltender get this out of there. He's got it on the stick. Big time effort. That's the offensive zone. Take advantage of the end of that stick. He pokes it away in the defensive end. Through center ice they come. That one on the tape as he heads up ice. Not going to lose that one. Holds it in. Has the loose puck. Alfredson. Good poke check to free that puck up. I'll tell you something, early on, they are really aggressive on this forecheck. Cavallari's chop at it. Wisniewski. Good stick use. Two on two in the rush. Good play to hold that in the zone. Offsides, a whistle and a draw coming. Over 6 minutes left here in the first period. And this one remains scoreless. Young. That one up along the boards. That'll keep this offense going. He's got it. To Harvey. Sends that one up the middle to Alfredson. Into the offensive zone. 3-on-2. Good defensive play. Receives that one on the wing. Picks it up in the offensive end. Big save off a one-timer. To Harvey. Loose puck and he gains control of it. Closing in on the final minute of play here in the period. Breaks that up with a good defensive play. Loose puck in the zone. He's got it. Not a good scoring chance. That's a tough angle to score from. Cross ice on the dump in. That'll end up in the corner. And that's the end of the first 20. No score after one. This has been a game where everybody's had something to cheer about. This has been a really fine game to watch.
You know what? All of the players were on board when the game started, and they put together a real entertaining tilt to date.
Second period action underway. Settle back and enjoy. Pass up the boards to Young. Here's a 2-on-1. Alfredson. Center ice poke check. We'll move it away. Still has it in the offensive end. To Harvey. Scores! defensive effort in this game has been outstanding. That's why that's the first goal we've seen. To Harvey. A one-goal lead. He's the reason that goal came in this period. Shot! Good effort down in front. That slot area, that's where you want the puck.
Gary just didn't get the reward. I mean, he fought hard enough for the reward. He just didn't score.
In on the stick. Breaks it up. Into the middle to Alfredson. Face-off for the offsides. Here's a save worth looking at again. Real good effort by the goaltender there to deny that chance.
Boy, that's standing your ground and getting the job done any way you can. Nice save by the goalie.
That puck almost came out of the zone. He gets a stick on it. Able to pick that puck up. Oh, what a shot! Scores! Chances don't necessarily turn into goals. In this game, you get a feeling there's going to be more to come.
Well, they've been a better team, and unless they decide to just, tank it, and I don't know why they would with a 2-0 lead, they're going to build on it.
2-on-2 the other way. Loves it. Trying to work that out. Camilleri. At the point, he gains possession of that puck. And that one's going to be whistled on the icing. Over 9 minutes gone in the second. Wang's goal, that's a rather comfortable two-goal lead. Gives himself a chance. Nice defense in his own end. Quick opportunity. He didn't intend to block that shot, just happened to be in the right place. Got to be careful there in front of his own net. Picks the puck up cleanly. Pass up along the wing to Harvey. That one blown dead offside. Wisniewski. Good poke movement. To Young. Whacking at that puck. He's got pressure. Score! And that cuts that lead to one. Plenty of time.
Scored by number 7.
Penalty coming up.
Number 63.
Up the wing he comes. Good pass. Got that stick in and interfered with a puck. Trying to handle that loose puck with a stick. There's the whistle. Now we'll get the penalty. Wisniewski.
Time of the penalty.
Right clear. 56 seconds. Able to move that puck out of the zone. He is cleared. Down the ice it goes. Power play in. It's still out. Gets that in the defensive end. To Harvey. To Alfredson. He's picked up two on the score sheet. Poke check. Camilleri. Got to get it up. Penalty kill continues. Gets that one out of the zone. Breakaway chance. Defender's running his back. Chance scores. And that one is scored shorthanded.
Scored shorthanded by number 18. Time of the goal, 16 minutes, 15 seconds.
Loose puck, and he's got it. To Harvey. Poke checks that away at center ice. Picks that one up at the point. There's the shot. Bad save. Wants a clear. Up and out. He's got it out deep. There's a save and an easy one. Needs a little room here. Goes back in behind the net in his own zone. Time almost out in the second. There's an offensive opportunity. Good save with a pad on a redirected puck. He's got it for one last rush. Not a lot of time.
Out of the zone.
Offensive opportunity. 3-on-2. Front of the net. And that's the end of two. 2-2 at the end of two. Outstanding game so far. What we're going to ask is, can they maintain it?
Yeah, good rhythm, good offense, some good defense. I mean, pick something. It is all in front of our eyes in this game.
These two teams get this game decided here. We're going to find out. Third period action, everybody. He's got that at the point. Nice work to knock it away. Tremendous hit. Picks that one up in the offensive zone. Able to pick that one up. Offensive rush. 3-on-2. Breaks up the odd man. Harvey. Too young. Pushes that one away. Alfredson. On the charge. 3-on-2. Cavallari's stick. Right place, right time all night.
Stick on puck. That's all you got to think about.
Able to maintain possession on that after a nice knockdown. He's got that puck at the point. Knocks that puck off the stick. Has control. Tremendous stick handling. Offensive attack. To Harvey. Breaks that up with a good poke check. There's one up ice. Big chance. Here's a breakaway. Good defensive effort on a breakaway. Broken up by the poke check. And he freezes the puck. Young's new mark in career goals is 45 after that one. Nearing the halfway mark of our period, Young's goal's good enough to tie this game. He'll keep the offense rolling here. He finds that loose puck. And the arm is up. We're going to get a delayed call coming up here. Wisniewski's penalty, 2 minutes interference. Picks it up, wrists it. Wrist shot on net. Glove save. Richards going to cover that one up, and we will get a faceoff. Richards' chance to make the save because he was right where he needed to be positioning on this one, Bill. Loose puck, he's got it. Redirected away from the net. Neutral zone poke check. Good pass right there to Alfredson. It'll work from the point. Oh, there's a shot at goal scoring area. Nice save. Gets that out on the PK. Another power play opportunity here as they regroup to Harvey. Looking to clear. And that's going to be controlled along that blue line. Harvey. Pass up the wing. 2-on-2 the other way. Cavallari's poke check tonight has been most impressive.
Excellent reads of the play, and then he's got the coordination to make the poke check work.
Picks that up at his own end. Not a lot of time left on this power play. Nice work. He'll control it at the point. Using that empty wing to Harvey. Wants to get the offense going as he comes through center ice. Shot. Didn't get that one home. Finds a loose puck. Holds it in. Nice check. Save made off the pads to Harvey. Takes that one up the wing to Young. Here's an offensive chance. 3-on-2. Shot. Good glove save. That shooter had a chance. He's got it again. That ends that offensive attack. Able to hold that in at the blue line. all alone on the breakaway. Good pass to get it back to him. That was a scoring chance tonight. To Harvey. Hangs on to that one in the offensive zone. Offensive pass will take it behind the net. Picks it up. Hope checks it away. Wrist shot on. To Young. His work has given his team the tying goal. And we're closing in on the end of the third. Outstanding finish. There goes the arm. A delayed whistle. Good defensive team win on that draw. That's going to move the puck up and out.
8 seconds.
Here's a chance to clear. Needed to get that puck out of there, and he did. He's cleared at the length of the ice. Got it back in their own end. They'll start the rush. Up the gut to Young. Knocks the puck away. Oh, he's leaving everybody behind him. What magic in the offensive end. Blocked. Controls at the point. Time running out. One more chance up the ice. Camilleri. To Young. Loose puck, defensive zone. Good poke check. 2-on-2 on the rush. Camilleri's ability to poke check tonight has been very good.
Gary, don't think these guys don't practice it. That's a poke check that you know he's done in practice 100 times.
And our third period is indeed over, but not this game. It's tied, and we're going to go on and play in overtime until we find a winner. Overtime period is underway. Let's see whether or not we'll get a winner early in this one. Not on net. He's wide. Breaks up the offensive opportunity as he poke checks that one away. Good wrist shot. Easy save with the pad. To Young. Center ice area pass. Moving it up towards the zone. Harvey. Knocks the puck off his stick. Going to get a new stick from the bench here. They're back at full strength. Chance to clear. Out it goes. Looking to get this offense going. Let's see what he can do with it as he carries. Camilleri's poke check tonight. Very impressive.
Gary, one of the keys is he always mirrors the puck with the blade of his stick.
To Young. And they're into the zone. 2-on-1. Trying to stick that loose puck. Offensive chance denied. Defense is on him. Harvey. To Alfredson. He's already picked up two assists tonight. He's got good hands going tonight. Will be an icing call on the touch. Over 6 minutes gone in overtime. And with a score tied here in overtime, we're looking for just one. Two on two the other way. To Young. That scoring chance, not a good angle. Got the shot off near the side of the net. Carrier trying to move in. Won't get through neutral ice. Good poke check. Able to control that right at the point. Nice save with the pad. Touches the puck, that'll draw the whistle and an icing call. carries that in front. Up the wing side to Alfredson. Puck controlled here at the point. Hard shot. Over the glass goes the puck. Here comes the whistle, and we'll have a face-off on it. Got it on the stick. Good effort on the poke check. That'll roam that puck away. Wisniewski. Up the middle. Good defense against him. He got knocked away. Young. Into the offensive zone. 3-on-2. Good poke check to knock that away and break up the offensive attack. Off the wing, back into the middle to Harvey. Young's positioning tonight just right.
You know what? You don't have to hit everything that moves if you've got a good stick like this guy.
Puck loose, picks it up. Shoots. Bad save. That puck was up for grabs. He's got it. Picks that one up in front of his netminder. Camilleri. Good pass along the line. Good use of the blocker. That's a nice long pass to the neutral zone. Offensive opportunity, 3-on-2. By himself. Good poke check. That's going to take away a breakaway opportunity. Checks him with a poke check. Unable to clear. Chance. Tremendous save. And boy, there was not much space. Well, he wants to pass this. Takes the shot. Misfired that one. That's right over the top of the net. Wisniewski. Goaltender will cover that. Face-off coming. Good work off the face-off, even though he just left the puck for his teammate. He'll carry that one up through center on that wing side. To Harvey. Pass back, tic-tac on that one. That is not going to count as a shot on net.
Well, from there you have to generate a shot on goal because you've got guys crashing for the rebound.
Both teams needing one here. Overtime almost over. Keep that thing in the offensive zone. He did. Big time wrist shot. No, I don't believe it. He got that with the glove. Big win defensively on that faceoff. That prevents control of the puck in that offensive end. To Alfredson. Rister won't make it to the net. See how quick they can get this into the zone. Wing pass, and he's got it. To Young. 2-on-2 the other way. Takes a hack at it. He's got the puck. Along the offensive zone end, they've got the puck. Oh, did he flash the pad on that? Great save. Good kick save. How did he stop that? Puck between the pads, squeezes it shut. And there's a face-off win that's going to deny an offensive setup at a big moment in this game.
Still no decision from the overtime. The only thing we can guarantee you here is the next goal is going to be the game winner.
Another overtime period underway, and while that one goal remains elusive, somebody's got a game winner on their stick. Banging away at the puck.
receives that one as he heads up the wing side.
Good reach on that one. Gains control.
To Alfredson. To Harvey.
Gets it along the point. Makes the pad save.
Alfredson.
Good play right there to break it up. Center ice.
Nice pass as they go tic-tac. Takes a shot. And a game winner. That's the overtime finish.
Well, this was a hard-working hockey game. I think both coaching staffs can be proud of the effort that their teams put in. You know, there are always things that you want to tweak, but in general, this was pretty well played.
Bill, absolutely right. An enjoyable night of hockey.